If you wish to leave this material existence, having found pleasing the senses merely fictitious, come along, grab a hold, do what's natural for your soul, join in the sankirtan, Sri Dhammaya Po. If you just want to hear the names Nitai Goranga from the lips of a pure devotee, by this mercy we can go to where the sacred river Ganges flows, the heart of Navadvi, where the devotees are. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. To receive the mercy of Lord Chaitanya, we must always seek the blessings of Sri Nityananda. The spiritual perfection will come, shining like the blazing sun. It's there for everyone at Sri Dhamma.